Then Jagannath Mishra said, my child, he is looking just like a golden, all his limbs are golden, like moving, nice golden. So his name will be Gauranga. Gauranga is the name given by Jagannath Mishra. Other Matajis, they came, they say, Sita Thakurani, they say he's just like Krishna. He has curly hair and red lips. Only thing is Gaura instead of Shyam. So his name will be Gaur Hari. Gaur Hari. And some this Nilambar Chakrabarti, Chachi Mata's father, he came and he saw the Kundali and he could see only the Vishwarup, the whole creation in the Kundali of Gauranga. So he said his name will be Vishwambar. Because whole creation is there in his body. So his name will be
Vishwambar. And so astrologically also all planets are exalted.
Exalted. So for 24 years, this place is special. For 24 years, Nimai did his Leela here. In Yogapitha, he stayed here. And just like, actually this Yogapitha is not different from Gokul. Gokul Dham. In Braj Dham, Gokul is there. And also, though Nandagaon is there, manifested in Godrumadvip, but this is the hub of the Nitya Leela in Navadvip. In Braj Leela, Nandagaon is the hub of the Nitya Leela. In Gaur Leela, this is the hub. Every day, Nimai goes from here to different islands and comes back. Whole day he moves around in different islands and comes back. So all the islands with Sakhas, with Gadadhar and Nitai. So this is the hub of the Nitya Leela in the eternal pastimes of Goloka. When we enter there, Nitai will be eternally served here by Lakshmi Priya and Vishnu Priya. They are being served. And then for dancing in the night, because he cannot dance in his own home, so for dancing he goes to Shiva Sangan. The whole Nishant Leela takes place in Shiva Sangam, the whole night Leela. And the whole daytime Leela, afternoon Leela takes place in Ishodhyan on this side, or in Madhyadvip and in Ritudvip, where Radha Kund is there. So, the different places he enjoys, the Madhyan Leela. But the center, this is the heart, and this is the center of the Nitya Leela. The Lord is always present here. Always. Sachi Mata and Vishnu Priya remained here for around 88 minus 16, around 70 years. Vishnu Priya and after the Lord left to Puri, and any devotees used to come here, Nityananda Prabhu and Sachi Mata, Vishnu Priya would cook for them, but Vishnu Priya would not come out in the open in front of any devotees. But Sachi Mata and Vamshi Vadandas Thakur, who was the flute of Krishna, he was sent by Advaita Acharya and Nityananda Prabhu to serve Sachi Mata here. So his name was Vamshi Vadandas Thakur. Vamshi, the flute of Krishna, he stayed here and he served in Sachi Mata for many, many years. Ishan Thakur also. Advaita Acharya also sent his servant Ishan Thakur. Ishan Thakur also served Sachi Mata for many, many years. This yoga peak, and it was like full of separation. Without Nimai, it was like Nanda and Yashoda. They were crying in separation for 100 years without Krishna. This was became a, like that. Everybody was crying and crying here in separation. And everybody was like, they were getting spurti of Nimai everywhere. Wherever they used to see, in their separation, they used to see Nimai. Bolo Yogapitha Dham ki
Jai.
This is known as Yogapitha because after the Lord appeared here, all the associates had appeared in different parts of Bengal, because to deliver every place the Lord had sent his pure devotees, the gopis and the gopas, and from Ram Leela, from Krishna Leela, from Vaikuntha Leela, from all Leela's devotees had appeared in different parts of Navadvip, and ultimately they came to meet him, say, have his darshan here on his Janma Tithi on Gaur Purnima, and that is why it is known as Yogapitha. The Lord After from Goloka, again he is meeting his devotees here. So, more glories and more leelas we can say. Can we have a parikrama? Neem vriksha tale sri mandire sevit shishu nimai mata.
Neem mein ma completely aadha hai to niche kya hai wo
nimb. Bengali mein nimb kehte hain. Nimb sh nimb nimb vriksha tale. Very good. Everybody should learn to read Bengali. Everybody learns Bengali, then I don't have to translate any books. Pretty good. More times, the Dakshina of the Chandra.